Sup, Bloggy. I've gone AWOL. The boys are back in Whistler, and I am in Calgary. And it's pretty snowy. What I meant to say was I'm on the way to Calgary. I've still got about 11 hours of my 19-hour bus ride to go. I'm in a place called Camwooka or some shit, and it's snowy. And that's all. It's gonna get colder. It's probably about -2 now. It's gonna be -7 when I arrive at 10:30 tomorrow morning, and -19 overnight on the weekend. So, woo! But I'm going to an ice hockey game. Calgary Flames. Forget who they're playing, but I'm sure I'll be a fan in the next couple of days. But yep, for now, Bloggy out. Sup, Bloggy fans. I'm in Calgary. It's pretty cold. That's how cold it is right there. -17 degrees. And the sun's out. And it's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, it doesn't feel that cold, but pretty rubbed up. And I'm going for, woo, leaders. Sup, Bloggy. Yeah, the bike was a bit of a fail. It was so slippery, almost stacked it like 6 times. So I ended up going into town instead, and it's just so cold. Like, I walked around for 15 minutes and just went into a Subway even though I wasn't hungry because I was so cold. But yeah, it's day 2, Friday, and it is -17 degrees again, hence the rugged upiness. And tonight I'm going to see an ice hockey game. Woo! Going to see Calgary Flames, 1989 Stanley Cup champions. I don't think they've won anything since, they're not very good. And they're playing the Blackhawks, I don't know where they're from. Bloggiedotcom's at an ice hockey game. Woohoo! First period time, we're up 2-1, and it's Sumo Hockey League, hell yeah. Go Sumo, you! Go son, shoot! Oh, look out! Oh. It's fucking good. I was honestly about to message you because I had 4 seats next to me free and then they got filled up.
Oh damn.
Yeah. Woo! Sumo ice hockey. Yeah. It's true. Bloggy out, man. Second period coming up. Oh, man. Wasn't fast enough, but I just saw my first hockey fight. Woo! Do it again for the camera. Come on. Oh, man. We're up 3-1, but still half the game to go. Hell yeah, man! Calgary, 5-1! Fuck yeah! Oh, and you know what's coming. Barbra Streisand! Hell yeah! Oh man, this is the shit. Yoo-hoo! Barbra Streisand. Barbra Streisand.
Flames goal, his fourth of the season, scored by number 8, Brendan!
Woo! Oh man, woo! Flames supporter.
And number 5, David Moss. Time of the goal, 16:29.
Oh, man. Two guys got kicked out next to me. I don't even know why. It was pretty funny. Empty seats. See you later. Oh, well, that's it. Bloggy out, man. Yes! Take it away, Barbara Streisand. Woo! Barbara Streisand. Oh man, I'm loving this. Woo! This is my friend that I haven't even met him and known his name.
Shaq.
How's it going?
Not too bad, you man?
I'm very good. Woo! Yeah. Oh man, this is the shit. It's fucking awesome. Man, I'm fucking on the toilet and we just got 7-1 up. Take it, Barbara. Woohoo! Oh man, fuck, wash my hands. I'm going for it. Yeah! What? What? Fuck! Oh man, 7-1. Best night ever, man. Flames. Woo! All right, this is farewell from the Scotiabank Saddle Dome. The Flames got up 7-2. I'm here. Woo! It's my mate Tim. Say hi, Tim.
Hey, the Flames!
Yeah, it was wicked, man. Oh, man. You have to go to an ice hockey game, it's so much fun. Oh my gosh. Oh well. From all of us here, Bloggiedotcom, Bloggy out. Right, there you have it. Calgary Flames, hell yeah, 7-2 winners. That was wicked, man. First ice hockey game, definitely one to remember. And now I'm walking home. Just went to the casino with my good friend Tim, and yeah, it's like minus 22 at the moment, so can't hold this camera for very long, but yeah, it's been good here in Calgary. And on Sunday, off to Vancouver Island, hopefully doing some work for some old lady, building a garden shed, shoveling snow, doing some gardening, and free meals, free accommodation, so yeehaw. But yep. It's been a good night, lost a bit of money, made some friends, saw a good game of hockey, 9 goals, 7 to the good, and yeah, that's it for Bloggy out, woo!